Hi, Empowerment Family. I congratulate you today for being committed to your empowerment journey. You are determined to lead an extraordinary life. You may ask me how I know that. My response to you would be, because you are on YouTube, searching for content to aid you on your journey of becoming the best version of yourself. In life, we know nothing just happens. We set things in motion, whether we know it or not. Wouldn't it be wonderful to do so intentionally? Today, I present to you another gem to put in your empowerment treasure chest. 15 points, an excerpt from Emmett Fox's book, Power Through Constructive Thinking. Remember, everything begins with a thought. Choose yours wisely. Point number one, I am really on the path if I always look for the best in each person, situation, or thing. Point number two, if I resolutely turn my back on the past, good or bad, and live only in the present and future. Point number three, if I forgive everybody without exception, no matter what he may have done, and if I then forgive myself wholeheartedly. Point number four, if I regard my job as sacred and do my day's work to the best of my ability, whether I like it or not. Point number five, if I take every means to demonstrate a healthy body and harmonious surroundings for myself. Point number six, if I endeavor to make my life of as much service to others as possible, without interfering or fussing. Point number seven, if I take every opportunity wisely to spread the knowledge of truth to others. Point number eight, if I rigidly refrain from personal criticism and neither speak nor listen to gossip. Point number nine, if I devote at least a quarter of an hour a day to prayer and meditation. Point number 10. If I read at least 7 verses of the Bible every day. Point number 11. If I specifically claim spiritual understanding for myself every day. Point number 12. If I train myself to give the first thought on waking to God. Point number 13. If I speak the word for the whole world every day, say at noon. Point number 14, if I practice the golden rule of Jesus, instead of merely admiring it, he said, whatsoever ye would that men should do to you, do ye even so to them. The important point to remember about the golden rule is that I am to practice it whether the other fellow does so or not. Point number 15. If above all, I understand that whatever I see is but a picture which can be changed for the better by scientific prayer. If you want to demonstrate, ask yourself once per week, how far are you observing these points in your life? Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to receive more content like this, go ahead, click the subscribe button, and leave a positive comment. I look forward to engaging with you again next week. Same place, same time. Blessings.